It's a beautiful day at Mills Motors, 240 Bond Street East in Oshawa. This is the 2017 Buick Encore Premium all-wheel drive in the Ebony Twilight Metallic, 1.4-liter, 4-cylinder, dock turbocharged engine, 6-speed automatic transmission. It's got the beautiful leather upholstery, heated seats, heated steering wheel, sunroof. Let's take a look, shall we? All right, we're going to check out all of the new tech you've got here on this 2017 Encore. Starting here with our 8-inch IntelliLink touchscreen. You got onboard navigation, very nice. Quick and intuitive map, and we also have the traffic. And of course, look at that. There is problems on the 401. Who is shocked? Certainly not me. Got your projection here, so if you have an enabled smartphone, you can plug it in via USB, and it's gonna give you some of your favorite apps right here on the touchscreen with your Apple CarPlay or Android Auto capabilities. Phone icon here, so you can pair yourself up for your hands-free calling and enjoy your stored media. And we also have with the OnStar selection here, you can pair this up with your Wi-Fi settings here. So you can. So what you can do here is use this password, and that is going to allow you to connect your devices via Wi-Fi, and you can enjoy that while you're on the road as a passenger. Of course, you don't want to do that when you're a driver. Got your SMS text messaging, and down below here, we've got our ultrasonic parking sensors, lane departure warnings, heated seats, both driver and passenger side, air conditioning button, fan speed operator, front and rear defrosters, dual zone climate control for heating and air conditioning, and yes, it is automatic temperature control. And we also have a heated seat. That's that icon right there. Just going to turn that on and off. And that is a beautiful leather wrapped steering wheel here as well. So with that, it's great feel. Very nice touch to it, and with the heated steering wheel, it's going to be luxury in those winter months. Safety features continuing here with a forward collision warning, and you have your headlights, turn signals, and intermittent wipers, and we also have a nice colorful display here. Intermittent wipers are located here on the right side, as a matter of fact, including the rear wipers. Hands-free calling and voice command, audio source selector, and a volume switch right there on the steering wheel, so you can enjoy those tunes while keeping your hands on the steering wheel at all times. Got your hazards here, traction control, and also new on the 2017s is this little hideaway storage place here for your devices. So what you can do is you can physically put your phone in there, your iPod, whatever you have, and there you see 12 volt power. Sun's coming in there, make it a little bit difficult to see. There you go, it's a better look. Two USB ports, you've also got auxiliary, there's 12 volt power there, so you can actually take your device, charge it up there with the cables, and keep it nice and neat and out of the way. Close that down, don't have to worry about those messy USB cables running all over the place. And we got your gear shifter here, pair of cup holders, handbrake, and here is the key fob resting here, because yes, this is a push start ignition. So all you need to do is put your foot on the brake, press that button there to turn it on and off, and you're good to go. All right, you got a beautiful all leather upholstery here as well. It's going to feel very nice with those heated seats. Beautiful leather upholstery. And down here is premium floor mats. Buick branded, very deep floor mats. Look how high up they go. That's going to protect that carpet for years to come. You're going to have fantastic looking carpeting underneath. All you need to do is pull those off, spray them off, put them back in again, and you are good to go. Bose Premium Auto here, power windows and locks, and a sizable glove box located just here for you. And we are not done yet. We do have some sliding storage right here. OnStar service is available to you there at the rear view mirror, and above that you have some interior lighting. And we have a full powered slide and tilt sunroof right there. Let all that fresh air in, looks quite nice. So that is the slide tilt, it is the slide function. Tilt is in the button right next to it. So if you just wanted a little bit of air coming in, you're gonna do that right there. And we have garage door opener selectors, and this sunscreen will pull completely closed. Choose not to have that open. All right, so we're gonna turn the engine off now. I'm gonna put my foot on the brake, press that button. Now the engine has disengaged. Before we go, I'm gonna open this up and get a look inside here. And there you go. There is a full view of the inside here of the front seat of the 2017 Buick Encore Premium all-wheel drive vehicle. Looks quite sharp, doesn't it? Let's take a look here in the rear of the Encore. Before we do that, I want to show you these beautiful chromed 18-inch aluminum wheels. Got your Continental all-season tires there. And there is a look at the rear of the Encore. Beautiful redesigned tail lights for 2017. And we also have the return of the tri-color badging right here and our all-wheel drive badging as well. All right, so to get into this one, very easy. Just gonna press that button under there, lift up. Very wide berth to get all your belongings in, and there is a look at the space available to you without that 60-40 split in effect right now. We'll show you momentarily just how to do that. Cargo hook tie downs located both left and right, front and back, and place here to put in your cargo netting, which is included. And we showed you those premium floor mats. We also have the factory carpet floor mats coming to you here. You can do with those as you wish. And underneath, you're going to find a compact spare tire located just there. And you also have yet another floor mat covering this up. So you're going to be able to protect this carpeting here underneath in the rear quite well with that protected cover. And we got a cargo cover here as well. If you want to take that off, quite easily done so just by pulling off here on the strings on the tether there. And you can pull that out, put that 60-40 down, and be able to get a lot more belongings into the back seat of this one. All right, no matter which trim level of the Encores you get, you always have integrated turn signals and the smart key access system. So if the door is locked, all you need to do is press this button here, just like so, and you can open it up, lock it the same way. As long as that key fob was within a few feet of the car, in your bag, in your pocket, you are good to go. Beautiful all leather upholstery continuing here in the rear. Power windows, nice deep tinted glass, and you got those premium floor mats once again, full coverage, even up over the hump in the middle, and a power outlet located below for your passengers to enjoy some connectivity. Room for three across the back here, and if you have less than three passengers, you can always utilize this fold down armrest here. Got your cup holders in it, and let's face it, mom, dad, you got kids back here, the armrest is gonna separate them just a little bit, and that is worth the peace of mind. All right, so 60-40 split, how easy is this? I got one hand here on the camera, remember? I'm just gonna grab this and pull forward just like so. And down. And of course, both sides of that 60-40 split will go up and down just as easily as that to give you a lot of options for cargo and passenger combinations. And to put it back, again, one hand on the camera here the entire time. And you are ready for your passengers in the back seat and ready to hit the road. And there's a look at the 2017 Buick Encore all-wheel drive premium. It's got the heated seats, heated steering wheel, got the sunroof, memory seats, memory mirrors, and it also has the redesigned headlights and front ultrasonic parking sensors in conjunction with the rear. You also have full color rear backup camera on this one, of course you do, and your own 4G LTE wireless hotspot. And that is a look at that vehicle both inside and out. You want to give it a test drive, you know what to do. Come on down to Mills Motors at 240 Bond Street East in Oshawa, where we'll always do whatever it takes.